Students, class 10, trigonometry. Trigonometric identities. This is the third video, right? Part 3. The trigonometric identities, here we have three identities. The three identities are satisfied only when the theta is greater than 0, less than 90 degree. 0 degree and then less than 90 degree only, the three identities are satisfied. The first one is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. And then the second one is 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Only appreciable also, for the square value only it satisfied. Listen carefully, right? Wherever it is a square, then only we can use the identity. Otherwise it is not possible. Only sin theta plus cos theta means we cannot be able to use the identities. Sin square theta plus cos square theta only we are going to apply the ratios. The last one is 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. This is the three ratios. When these three ratios are satisfied, theta is greater than 0 degree, less than 90 degree. Now, first we see the first ratio. From this, we can rewrite the ratio identities in different format. If I take this cos square theta to another side, means we get sin square theta is equal to, already here we have 1. If I take this cos square theta to another side, means that is minus cos square theta. So hereafter we can use the sin square theta value can be rewritten in the form of 1 minus cos square theta, right? And at same time, if I take that cos square here and sin square to the another side, let's see, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta, right? So wherever it is a cos square theta, we can apply the value 1 minus sin square theta, right? So replacing the terms. Now here, if I take this tan to another side, what you get? Secant square theta is already here. If I take this tan to another side, means we get minus tan square theta, the remaining is 1. So secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to value 1, right? Next, I take the secant to this side, tan to that side, or otherwise I take this 1 to this side, that is tan square theta already here is equal to secant square theta. I take this 1 to another side, means minus 1. So tan square theta is equal to, this is the basic ratios, identities, basic identities, right? From this, we can rewrite the different format of the identities. That is, tan square theta is equal to, we can apply the value secant square theta minus 1. Here also the same. See, here we have already cosecant square theta. I take this cot to another side, means that is minus cot square theta is equal to, the value is 1. So difference of cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to value 1. And also I take that cot square theta as it is. Here we have cosecant square theta, and I take this 1 to another side, which we get 1 minus 1. So cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta minus 1. We can be rewrite in that format. So from the basic three identities, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta, and 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. If you know these three identities, we can rearrange the identities in different methods to find the values, right? And also it satisfies only at that angle theta is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree only, the trigonometric identities are satisfied. Here in this class we are studying up to only the 90 degree only. In higher studies we are going to study about 180 and 360 degrees, right? And just we recall the what we learned in the first two videos. Here the ratios are sine, cos, tan, cot, secant and cosecant. The ratio of sine theta, by using these nine words, we can be able to recall the ratios by using the some people have curly brown hair, though perfect blue. So the sine ratio is opposite divided by hypotenuse side, cos ratio is adjacent divided by hypotenuse side, and the tan ratio is opposite divided by adjacent side. And then reciprocal of the ratio, the reciprocal of cot, by using the third letter we have chosen the cot theta is 1 by tan, secant is 1 by cos, cosecant is 1 by sin. Right, we can rewrite in that format, right? Tan theta is equal to, and then cot theta is also that, and then tan theta is equal to sin by cos, and cot theta is equal to cos by sin. And we have already seen how to write the tables. By using this, easily we can write the tables. Only one sin theta is enough to find out the remaining ones. And next one is the complementary angles. It is the pair of this angles, pair of the ratios. So sin is always replaced cos, cos is always replaced sin, and tan is replaced cot, and secant is replaced cosecant, right? And then this is less than 90 degree only, right? And finally we have say the trigonometric identities, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, and 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta, and 1 plus cot square is equal to cosecant square theta. It satisfies. Here only we are going to see only the up to 90 degree only. So theta is greater than 0, less than 90 degree. Hi, and then we have rewrite the different format of the identities, right? We can rewrite the different formats of the identities like this. Thank you, students.